Why did you and Mum get a divorce?
The thing is, Paul, it was all your fault. See, Mum and I were perfectly happy before you came along. What really drove us apart was the strain of trying to keep two careers going while having to look after you. The relentless daily grind, no let-up, no relief, no chink of light. And then your mum lost a figure, put on too much weight, and mislaid her libido. Sadly, you destroyed our relationship. Come on, mate, race you to the cafe. Go on, use it, mate.